So we have for onion, garlic, and ginger. Fry muna natin siya. Then we can add our four cubes. Fry muna natin yung pork ribs natin. Bago natin siya lagyan ng sauce. Let's cover it for a while.